acid can react with alcohol in acidic medium to form ester. And 1 molecule of water is also released in this process. So this process is called esterification. That is formation of ester. If acid and alcohol group is present in the same molecule, we will have intramolecular esterification. For example, let us consider case of gamma hydroxy acid. So we have an alcohol group at gamma carbon. So this is gamma hydroxy acid. If this is treated with acid, we will have esterification. That is, we will lose 1 molecule of water and we will form a 5-membered ring containing oxygen. Plus 1 molecule of water will also be released. So this time we have a cyclic ester. Cyclic esters are also called lactones. Now let us consider case of delta hydroxy acid. So this is alpha carbon, this is beta, this is gamma, and this is delta. So we have a OH group at delta position. So this is a delta hydroxy acid. Now if this compound is treated with acid, we will have esterification. That is, we will lose 1 molecule of water and we will form a 6-membered ring containing oxygen. So this is again a lactone, because this is a cyclic ester. Formation of lactones in case of 6 and 7 membered ring is easy, And that's why sometime hydroxy acid of corresponding lactone is not isolated . For example, let us consider the following beta hydroxy acid. And corresponding lactone. And then we will have percentage of acid and percentage of lactone.